In this lecture, I'm going to show you how to generate unique article using Spin Rewriter. So let's get started. This is the Spin Rewriter website. I'm going to log into the account now. I'm copying my email address and password. And click log me in. So this is the home page of Spin Rewriter. You can see that there are many options available in this page. Now I'm going to select rewrite your articles. So for the first step, I'm going to select an article from Google. Say for example, I'm taking an article with the heading YouTube marketing. So I'm copying the content from that article. Copied and I pasted it in the website Spin Rewriter. So what we have to do is, before that, let me tell you one thing. You can see an option called fetch a new article here. So you can even fetch new articles without pasting article from Google. This website will automatically generate articles for you. But for that you need to have a big content search email and an API key. So I would suggest you to make use of this opportunity if you have an big content search email or API key. If you want, you can create a new email address using big content search and then you can make use of this benefit. But for now, as I'm explaining you about how to use this website, I'm going to show you the normal method of generating articles using Spin Rewriter. After copying the articles in the step 1 box, click on start the rewriting process. So your article is getting processed now. So you can see that your article has been processed now and it is moved to step 2. You can also see the uniqueness statistics of the article. After that, click on one click rewrite settings. In this, you need to select only synonyms that Spin Rewriter is really confident about, and then about the protected keyword. So the protected keyword is words you do not want to change from the original article. So if you don't want to replace these keywords from the original article, type it down here. So the Spin Rewriter will keep these words from the original article and generate you a new article with these keywords. So you can see here that the article is ready by now. All the suggestions have been given by the Spin Rewriter website. So what you have to do next is, if there are combinations of 3 or 4 words, you have to then again click them and select different text. When you click that word, you will be also given many suggestions. So based on the suggestion, you can edit the content here. You should make sure that there are no 3 to 4 combinational words. Make sure you are editing everything in your article. And then click continue to final step. So now your article is ready. You have to select I want Spin Rewriter to use only synonyms and no original words whenever possible. So it is must to select this option, and then you can check whether you have edited everything correctly and then click generate a unique version. You will get an unique article down here. So you can check whether this article is satisfied for you. If not, you can again generate a unique version and you can compare which article satisfies you and post it in your website. but make sure that you spin an article only one time. Similarly, you can generate 10 to 20 articles for different sites using this website. It is one of the easier websites to generate unique articles. If you feel that it is very difficult for you to use this website, you can also outsource articles, but remember that outsourcing an article costs you very high. So this is one of the very easiest and cheapest method to generate unique articles. It consumes very less time and it is very easy to use. So make sure you're using the benefits of this website to generate more articles. So that's it for this lecture. If you have any questions, you can contact me through discussion board. I'll be always there to help you.